The Renaissance was a period in which a group of alert bankers, inventors, traders, entrepreneurs developed new ways of marketing, publicizing, globally trading their merchandise.
Look at the incredible impact of the printing press in the 14th and 15th century in terms of basically overthrowing both economic, social, and political systems. And frankly, I think the internet's going to have an even more pervasive invasion.
Gutenberg's wooden press was used until the 19th century. The first newspaper was set up in Strasbourg in northern France.
The art form today is no longer painting or sculpture, but it is creating ideas and patterns.
The most complex things we used to build were buildings and cities that are intricate and have patterns all over the place. Nowadays, it's no longer a city that's the most complicated thing that we as mankind fabricate. It's silicon chips.